the favourites, he's already inflicted two defeats on an incredible challenger. James is still the reigning champion. Against his opponent, and even against every prediction, this victory was not an accident.